Hi, I'm Ty Sawyer, editorial director of Sport Diver Magazine. Every day, I'm becoming a bigger and bigger fan of point-and-shoot cameras. Like phones, they're becoming one-stop, do-everything systems. And the CNC DX1200 HD is spearheading the way with these kinds of underwater cameras. This 12-megapixel point-and-shoot camera not only takes good still shots, but it also shoots up to 105 minutes of HD video with an 8-gig memory card. That's right, high-definition video, all in a package that fits in your BC pocket. Like all CNC products, the housing that wraps around this camera gives easy access to all the control buttons. And you can also make the DX1200 even more versatile with the addition of an external strobe, such as CNC's YS17, YS27, or even the YS110 Alpha. In use, the big 3-inch LCD screen tells you right away whether you've got the shot or not. And I'd recommend taking the exposure compensation down to about -2 when shooting a brightly lit coral garden in shallow water. Now, as a photographer who normally shoots with big, clunky SLR systems, there's something freeing when shooting with a point and shoot. And I was able to get places to shoot that I could never do with a big SLR housing. And then I could easily swap between stills and HD or web-based video. There's a long list of good reasons that the DX1200 HD gained the coveted Sport Diver's Editor's Pick in 2009. And if you're looking for a great way to share the whole diving experience with your friends and family, then you've definitely found the system that does the trick.